Hello students, in last lecture we see functional group of carbonyl compound. First carbonyl compound aldehyde, functional group of aldehyde CHO. Second ketone, functional group of ketone RCOR and ARCOAR on the basis of simple and mixed ketones. And third carboxylic acid, functional group COOH. Next point we see classification of aldehyde ketone and carboxylic acid on the basis of nature of carbon skeleton attached to carbonyl compound. It is classified into aliphatic and aromatic compounds. Now today we start
nomenclature of aldehyde ketone and carboxylic acid. First nomenclature of aldehyde carboxylic acid. Then nomenclature of this aldehyde ketone and carboxylic acid is a two system. First trimethyl system, or it is also called as common name. It is also called as common name. And second system IUPAC system. Second system, IUPAC system. Then first nomenclature of aldehyde and carboxylic acid. In nomenclature of aldehyde and carboxylic acid, trimethyl name or common name of aldehyde, it is derived from corresponding common name of carboxylic acid. This common name of aldehyde is derived from common name of corresponding carboxylic acid. For example, this is CH3COOH. It is called as acetic acid. It is called as acetic acid. It is an acid. And CH3COOH. It is called as acetaldehyde. It is an aldehyde. Then this name of aldehyde, it is derived from corresponding name of carboxylic acid. In carboxylic acid, IC acid, carboxylic acid, ending this IC acid, it is replaced by aldehyde. It is replaced by aldehyde. Then new common name of this aldehyde. For example, CH3COOH, it is an acetic acid, and in acetic acid, ending IC acid, it is replaced by aldehyde. Give acetaldehyde. Name of this aldehyde, acetaldehyde. Then if substituent is attached to this carbon chain, any substituent attached to this to carbon chain, this lengthening of this carbon adjacent to this carbonyl carbon, it is a alpha, beta, gamma. Name of lengthening of this carbon, it is either alpha, next one beta, and next one gamma. This carboxyl group and this aldehyde functional group is always present end of straight chain. Always present end of straight chain. And numbering of this straight chain, always carbonyl carbon cube number first. Always this carbonyl carbon cube number first. For example, suppose here CH3, CH2, CH2, here CHO, or in acid CH3, CH2, CH2 and COH. In this straight chain, numbering given, this aldehyde functional group, this carbon, it is always given number first, then second, third and fourth. Similar in carboxylic acid. In carboxylic acid, this carbon, it is always given attached to this carbonyl carbon and it is written alphabetical order then position of this carbon attached to carbonic carbon it is labeled alpha, beta and gamma carbon. If substituted it is attached to this aliphatic ketones, then this carbon it is adjacent to carbonic carbon it is labeling alpha carbon, next one beta, next one gamma. For example, suppose here CH3 here attached, bromine is substituted here CO, CH2O, CH2O, CH3. Then common name of this compound, then this function, this another substituent attached to this carbon means labeling of this carbon, it is alpha because it is adjacent to carbonic carbon. Adjacent to carbonic carbon, this carbon is labeled as alpha carbon, then beta carbon. The name of this compound it is a alpha bromo, alpha bromo. Then here it is a ethyl group and here propyl group. It is a ethyl and it is a propyl and it is a straight chain, means it is a normal propyl group. It is a normal propyl group. The name of this compound alpha bromo ethyl N-propyl ketone. Next step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. CH2CH2. This is an example. In example, two function group, one CO and another CHO. In CO and CHO, this carbonate group, it is a lower group, or carbonate group, it is a substituent group. The numbering of this compound, this is a 1, 2, 3 and 4. This CHO, it is a higher priority than ketone. CHO, it is a higher priority than ketone. The CHO, it gives lower number. The numbering first, second, third and fourth. In third carbon,